Alright, gonna show how to start this Cat V3B bulldozer. Always wanna check your fluids, oil, hydraulic, oil level, etc. before you just hop in and take off. Alright, now we're checking the fluids, especially the oil. You lift this little door here, you can see down there the engine. Dipstick. Pull that right there to pull the oil where you put the oil in at. But alright, we're gonna start it up. This here, this right here, this bar locks it in like park, I guess. You can't put it in gear if that's it. Pull that up. You can. So and start it up. Give a little bit of gas, press the button.